regular water. This is sugar water. So we add these food coloring in and then see what will happen.
No,
okay, that's wrong story. Okay, well. Now we're going to put the food coloring in. The color in the sugar water can float. In this regular water, it do not float. If you like this video, give this video in fireworks or hearts or thumbs up that we always have.